Good afternoon, I'm meteorologist Matt Surwey updating your forecast this Tuesday, and it's definitely a hot one out there. We are going to end a streak of 277 days in Omaha where we haven't reached 90 degrees. It hasn't been since September 4th that we reached 90 degrees, and we're easily going to eclipse the 90 degree mark this afternoon. Lots of sun out there. There were a couple of clouds around western Iowa earlier this morning. Expect a lot of blue sky later on today. Now, dew points are coming up. Yesterday they were in the low to mid 50s in the afternoon. It was comfortable. I know a lot of people were complaining to me that it was kind of muggy out, but no, yesterday wasn't muggy. Today, once you start to see those dew points in the 60s, it starts to get a little muggier out there. So it might be a little more uncomfortable this afternoon. And look at these temperatures. Low 90s to start the afternoon, mid to upper 90s across eastern Nebraska. I think Omaha officially tops out around 96 degrees at Epley. Records today, Epley's at 100, Lincoln's at 101, Norfolk's 102. I don't think any of those are going to get reached, but it's possible that the warmer spots in the area, Tecumseh and Lincoln, they always run a few degrees warmer. Maybe they make a run at 100 later this afternoon with the dew points up there. I think it's going to be pretty tough, but either way, drink lots of water. If you're working outside, make sure you are taking frequent breaks in the shade. And please, please, please do not take or leave any kids or pets in cars this afternoon. It is easily going to be dangerously hot, and it's going to be just as hot as we go deeper into the summer. So it's a good practice to get through now. Bill Ramby will be updating the forecast all the way through this evening. You can check here on KETV.com, watch 5, 6, and 10 on Channel 7, and see just how warm we get today and how warm we're going to be for the rest of this week. Have a good afternoon. Stay cool.